Hi, this is Elton John, and I'm here to tell you that Billy Elliot, the musical, has been probably one of the most enjoyable things I've ever done in my life. It's certainly been one of the most successful and one of the most rewarding things.
Give them the old record, dazzle. Turn on the old buzz. There won't be time to silly shally. Give it back. Don't give it well. You want a woman or come out. Show them what life is all about. Give them the old razzle dazzle and shine.
You open your hearts to us and we love you for it. Thank you.
Let's just think about what the job, what the role really demands. We've been looking for a boy who can plausibly get into the Royal Ballet School. They need to have tap dancing, extraordinary contemporary dance skills. They need to have extraordinary gymnastic skills. On top of all that, they need to sing a number of Elton John ballads. It is an extraordinary burden to put on such little shoulders. And never before has anything been asked of a child to this degree within the theatre. Show talking about economic collapse, talking about struggle, talking about people fighting for their communities, fighting for their livelihoods, and indeed fighting for their, in a sense, their very existence. And this little talisman, this little magical child, that all the hopes and dreams of this community are vested into this little boy, I think people do find it very moving.
You're pulling for everybody, basically. You're pulling for Mrs. Wilkinson, you're pulling for the father and the grandma, as hilarious, and you're definitely pulling for Billy. And it's got every single emotion that you could hope to have.